Everybody, today is my day 13 on the self-healing challenge, and I didn't post yesterday, but I did do my Reiki. I just didn't get to post my video, so today I just want to show yesterday's positions and today's positions. So we basically got to the knees, and there's two ways you can do it. You can place your hands on your knees like this and basically just give yourself Reiki directly on the knees, or you take a knee at a time. And what I do is I sandwich, so I take my hand under the knee and on top of the knee like so, and just sink into it and sit for as long as I want and give myself Reiki for each knee. I do tend to lay down when I give myself Reiki, so I often just kind of lay with my hands on top of my knees like that and give myself the Reiki. So that was day 12 position, and then today is the 13th position, which is ankles. So ankles is kind of the same. You can do ankles like this. If you're laid down in bed, you can put your feet on both your ankles like that, or you can do them separately and take your ankles up like so and fold your hands over. The main thing is comfort. As when you're giving a Reiki treatment, you want to be as comfortable as possible so as to not obstruct the flow of the Reiki. The same when you're giving yourself Reiki, you want to be comfortable in your position, and so you can kind of move around for whatever feels best for you. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it and share it, and this way that you can remember all the positions. If you have any questions, just feel free to ask, and I'll see you soon. Bye.